The Ducks and Predators have each won twice on the opponent's home ice and now face off in a pivotal Game 5 in Anaheim on Saturday. The Ducks have held Nashville to just one goal in the last two games. After a scoreless first period in Game 5, the action picks up in the second.
Up tip to the Anaheim line. Dupre able to get to it as Wilson knocks him down and wins the puck for Johansson. Scores on the backhand. Went high short side and Nashville finally breaks through.
Oh, what a shot by Ryan Johansson. The Preds do it. They get a huge kill.
No!
And they come right back on the next shift and score the go-ahead goal.
David Perron holds it at the right point, tees it up, and that's deflected in! Ryan Garbutt got a piece of it between the circles. Rene lost it, and it fluttered over him to tie the game.
Boy, oh boy, you talk about a bounce. This is a bounce for the Ducks.
Perron again is there to recover it. David Perron curls it back up the boards. Off the stick of Getzlaf. Garbutt gets in. It pops loose to the side of the net. It's in! Rene reached out with his stick. Garbutt was there. Perron came in. I don't know how that went in the goal.
I don't know how this gets in, and I think it's Ryan Garbutt's goal. Perron gets it in deep. Pecorine is going to bring the goal stick out to make a play here, and Rene leaves the short side post. The quickness of Ryan Garbutt. Right there, just chops it, and it goes off the back of the netminder and in. What a huge turn of events here for the Ducks.
Again, knocked away from Ribeiro. He's able to follow up and get it across the line. Fanning on the shot, Yarncroke. Botman's out of the box. He's behind the defense, and on a breakaway, score! What a pass by Jakob Silverberg. And what a turn of events, it's 3-1.
And what a finish by Botnin. He jumps out of the box, slash skates through the neutral zone so that he gives Silverberg a target. And boy, he drills it.
They gain the zone. Gostad whips it back for Yarncroke. Now we're seeing some line juggling. Weber with a big one-timer. Rebound, score! Andersen couldn't find the rebound. And Salamaki makes it 3-2.
We got a game. It goes right into the midsection of Salamaki. That's a really tough play for the goaltender when you have those circumstances. Salamaki takes it off the midsection. Andersen can't find it, and he just sweeps it into a wide open net.
An opportunity for Anaheim perhaps to salt this one away. Kessler wins the draw with some help. Fowler dusts it off across for Botman. The two-play catch. Botman thinks better of the shot. Now backs out. Fowler takes a shot. He scored!
Simple play. It was Kessler who was in front of Pecorine, and he never sees the blast by Fowler, and the two-goal lead is restored.
Now it sneaks through off the skate of Neal, knocked away by Silverberg. Nice pass into the middle for Getzlaf. He has a wide open Kessler who will walk it to the empty net and seal the deal. Smoke him if you got him. The Ducks are up 5-2.
The home team finally wins a game in the series. It's the Ducks as they win going away by a 5-2 final and take a 3-2 series lead. That's three consecutive wins in the series for Anaheim, and goalie Frederik Andersen has been in net for all three. He makes 27 saves in this one. David Perron tallies a goal and an assist, his first postseason goal since 2012. The Ducks also break through on the power play late in the third period after going 1-for-18 previously. The Ducks look to close out the series on the road in Game 6 on Monday.